on before we lose any more time. Okay, what is it?
JD, we have no idea what's down there. We don't even know what these things are. When I run into a burning house, I want to know how bad the fire is.
Look, Del, if you're scared...
Man, don't talk to me about being scared. Right now, I don't even know what kind of house it is.
When you wanted to leave the cog, did I argue? Did I argue?
You did not.
Because I trusted you. Well, now I need you to trust me. My dad's alive, and he's down there.
Okay.
How about you?
Hey, we've come this far. We're not stopping now.
So, Del, you think it'll work?
Maybe. I mean, old CogTech was built to last, so it should start.
All right, then. So, let's find the control station and fire it up.
Is turning this thing on a good idea? I mean, seriously, look at it.
Huh. Okay, that's weird. They left the fabricator in here.
Huh. I wonder if it still works.
Got it.
There we go. We're in business.
Yeah, great. We turned on the lights. So why didn't the engine start?
good question. Probably out of fuel. Could try switching to the reserve tank.
Okay. Where do we do that?
It's just across the way on the lower bridge.
All right, on it.
All right, I'll stay back and fire it up when you're done.
Okay, we're good. Start it up.
Okay, starting it up. And that's it. Down we go.
You do remember we're going straight down into a giant hive of monsters, right?
I admit, in my excitement, that I kind of forgot about that part.
Speaking of monsters,
we got a fabricator, right? I said we fortify the control deck. It's defensible, we can cover the breach points.
Yeah, whatever. You had me at defensible.
Man, no matter what, we're gonna be on a short string on this platform.
A short what now?
String. My bad. More military talk.
Okay, so what's it mean?
Oh, it's a suboptimal situation with limited tools at our disposal.
Ah, so pretty much the usual, then.
Yeah, pretty much.
Guys, you hear that? What the hell's going on?
Shit! It's those damn tendrils! I'm getting caught in the gears!
We're being boarded!
God damn it! We gotta hold this deck!
Swarm! Coming up on the left! Oh, shit! Zombies incoming!
Dead
Yes!
That's over. I'm sure that's not the last of them.
Then let's lay down more fortifications. Make things as suboptimal for them as possible.
Wow. You keep talking like that, Jen might make you a second lieutenant.
Oh, really? Because I'd rather die in a fire.
Hey, the way things are going, you might just get your wish.
Like more of them. Gotta fortify this deck. We're stopping. Hey, Dow, what's going on?
Oh, shit. It's those damn tendrils. They've overheated the engine. Okay, here we go again.
All right, you know what to do.
Shit! They're on the right!
Oh no! More Juvies!
Take much more of this. We gotta get this rig moving.
So let's restart it.
Wait, that's not gonna work. Grinding those tendrils cooked the engine.
Without cooling it,
we're not going anywhere.
Great. So now what?
We need to find the engine room. Okay, now we're gonna have to activate the cooling system.
So, guessing the big wheels on the walls, how we do that?
I see all those.
Hey, get on the other valve. Your
class is paid off.
Yeah, here we go.
This better work.
Now, we let the coolant do its job.
Platform's moving again! Now, that's what I'm talking about!
Looks like we're not out of this yet. Come on, let's do this already.
Oh shit, we got pouncers!
Come on!
what the hell's happening?
I don't know!
Can you fix it?
How the hell am I supposed to fix it if I don't know what's happening?
Ah, shit!
What just happened?
I don't know, but this ride sucks.
Oh! Maybe try the emergency brake!
Where?
Other side of the platform! Let's go!
What's this? We don't have time for this!
We're running out of time here!
We're good. Now, is everyone all right?
Well,
surprisingly, we're good.
Good enough.
Then let's find my dad.
Okay, this is where those snatchers were going. Let's find out why.
So the Cogmind Osmium down here. Seems like a big operation.
Yeah, Lancer Bayonets used to be coated with Osmium. Well, until they tapped out the mine, that is.
Through here.
Oh, perfect!
How is there still power down here?
These old mines run off geothermal. So as long as there's a planet, there's power. Wow. That's a lot of guns.
Huh. Shit. They didn't just dump locust bodies. They dumped their weapons down here, too.
That's creepy.
Let's keep moving.
Why would snatchers carry their prey all the way down here?
My guess, they're returning home to their hive.
Which means there's a whole lot of ugly down here waiting for us.
See that? Over there. Must be the hive.
There's more snatchers, too. Marcus is anywhere.
He's in there.
Yeah, agreed. Let's get across. Guys, look at this. A locust shell.
Still intact, too.
Which means we know one thing. Swarm our locust.
So I heard locust shells are indestructible?
Put it this way. You smash a diamond against those things, the diamond shatters.
I know, but remember the crystals I dug out of that monster's hand? They look the same. Something's going on down here.
Down here.
Heads up, we're company! That's how it's done.
that! Got it! Throw him down!
Hold up! I'm not done with you!
I think that's all of them.
More locust shells. Terrific.
Well, we're definitely in the right place.
Holy shit! Tell me that's not what I'm thinking is!
Suppress that!
Hey, I blocked my shot!
Transforming.
Like what? Evil butterflies?
Oh, well, let me know when you come up with a better explanation.
Hey, watch it. It's another one.
So are Juby's locusts?
I don't think so. You've seen the pods. They're part... us.
How the hell did he get down here?
Looks like an outer wild scavenger, maybe.
Well, at least he took a few of them with him. Shit. More than a few. Be a problem.
Target is down!
On the bright side, every juvie we kill is one less drone to worry about later.
You know what? That actually helps.
You can always use more. Huh, look at that. Another stockpile. Load up.